16 days out from the Dubai World Cup. Tomorrow racing in the UAE. Heads out to Al Ain and Sunday Abu Dhabi. And Manoski, Xavier Ziani and Salamin Gadai looking for a race-to-race double. Desert Peace coming along for William Buick, and we're almost set. Ready now. Go there racing. A little bit tardy out was Alpha Reek off the inside, and also Trolleyus had to be a hard ridden. Galvanized sprung away quickly with Expressionist. Up on the outside, Hyde Park is going forward, and also Miller's House is going to be forward. Desert Pieces between them. They were followed by Trolleyus sneaking up on the inside as Miller's House dropped out sharply. El Camel moves around the outside. Deeper home spin. Manoski sneaking up behind them. They were followed by Spirit of Light between horses. Then came Alpha Reek. Well back was Wings of Time, and last of all as they run down the back is Verbotum. Down the back they go. 25 and 85 was the lead, doing some work. Hyde Park's come across from the wide gate and gone to the front over Galvanize. El Camel in the clear up three wide, and four wide is home spin. Over on the leader's back is Expressionist in the red and white stripes, followed by Spirit of Light. A couple off then to Desert Peace, who's dropping back. Over on the outside is Miller's House. Manoski's got a lot of work to do from there. Verbotum a long way back with Trolleyus not handling the dirt. Well back too is Alpha Reek and Wings of Time, but down to the bend, Galvanize moves up on the outside of Hyde Park. They turn together. Two lengths away to El Camel as they straighten up. Then came home spin coming to the outside. Then Spirit of Light, Expressionist, and right down the outside, Miller's House keeps on coming, but it's El Camel out after Hyde Park and Galvanize. Wider is home spin. Now Manoski and also Desert Peace are getting into it with Miller's House down the outside. El Camel reaches the lead. Home spin coming at us sharply, diving through his Desert Peace in the middle. Miller's House is out wide. Home spin in front, grabbed by Desert Peace. Desert Peace tipped out to home spin and maybe Miller's House, but close up with it is El Camel, followed by Manoski. Then came Spirit of Light. Out wider was Verbotum. Next to come in Alpha Reek. A gap then to Hyde Park, Expressionist. Well back was Trolleyus. Then came Galvanized, and one of the last to come in, Wings of Time. So number three, Desert Peace, it was yielding ground pretty quickly as they came off the back straight.